Okay. And now we check out the Mycidian Cave. Cockatrices. Yeah, get them out of the way before they do too much. Ooh, and we're also introduced to Marlboros for the first time in the series. Black garb. Outfit that enhances agility and guards against physical status ailment, which is a stone. That'll probably be useful. Got ambushed by them. Took no damage, but still got petrified by them. And it did nothing. Like the look of this. Oh god, we only have that's our whole stock of them. Oh, what is that down there? Another Furion. Doppelganger is motionless. The purity of Furion's heart is stifling the defiled heart of the creature. I think we gotta put the black mask on it. There we go. Thank you. Another power staff. Oh man, it's almost it's guaranteed on hit from those, aren't they? And again, Asuna doesn't work on this. For some reason. Really? You didn't say he was poisoned. Spoke from that. Oh god, for you. Thank you. Nice carry there, Layla. Yeah, the parasites do have Osmo's touch. So they steal MP on hitting you. Monsters in here. Are you kidding me? Before we even have a chance to do anything. Really? Thank you. The Red Souls appear as normal enemies now. Got potion there. More Rios. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, at least Furion got a big boost from that. Oh god, monsters in here. Oh god, they're gonna do curse on us now. Drain tome from that. More Rios. Exact. Oh my god, same thing, same ambush. Thank you. God, 5 Marlboros. Okay, is this the... I think this is the last Drain Tome Osmos. Nice. And there's the Crystal Rod. Okay. Okay, with the crystal rod in hand. Oh no, I shouldn't have tried to fight those cockatrices. There's one more thing I want to do before I end the stream tonight, and that's... Well, first thing I gotta do is get out... Fight the Buccaneers that show up, because they're not in my bestiary yet. Okay, you're still petrified. Okay, so I guess I gotta buy the gold needles. Okay, now that we have the crystal rod, we kinda have what we need for, to unlock Mysidia Tower, but as we approach, where are we? Layla. Layla's missing. Oh, she got separated from us. And now we got swallowed by Leviathan, and now we're inside it. Part of maneuver through your digestive juices. You have bolt fish, which I believe absorb thunder attacks. Twist headband. Power sash. A vest that enhances strength and guards against psychic status ailments such as darkness. Sounds useful. We're inside Leviathan's stomach. Leviathan swallowed us all. Power armlet. New arrivals, huh? So who are you? Oh, Ricard. We heard that name before. As a matter of fact, I am a Dragoon. What? The Dragoons and the Wyverns have all been destroyed? That's absurd! Wyverns? What about them? What's with you people? I've been to Mysidia. It's a town full of mages. Where'd you hear about that? Should we show him the pendant? So you guys were after the Ultimate Tome when you got swallowed up. Well, since we're looking for the same thing, we might as well team up. There's a boat up ahead, but there's also one tough monster standing in our way. Who knows? Together we might be able to take it down. Now we get another new partner. The Dragoon Ricard. I don't think we have much of a need to give him magic. Right when Leviathan opens its mouth, there's a second where we could escape, but there's just too many monsters. We were swallowed whole. Well, this is just great, isn't it? Are we supposed to live out the rest of our lives in here? None of this would have ever happened to us if it weren't for that old man and his stupid crystal rod. 10 years I've been living here. There's no way out, I'm sure of it. The sooner you give up and accept it, the sooner it'll be for you. The easier it'll be for you. The bite that is the beast that protects the seal of the tower. It looks like it swallows up anyone who has a crystal rod. See? I've got a crystal rod right here. Okay, they're not that rare of a commodity then. Got a Gaia Blade. Let's see. Blade with the power of Earth that's effective against grounded enemies. There's the beast we're supposed to destroy. In this one. Oh god, a bunch of red souls. Another diamond shield. Okay. Sea dragon. Here it is, a roundworm. Make it past this thing and we can get the hell out of here on that boat. Oh, damn. Fucking one-shotted him. All right, escape. Heck yeah. All right, let's head back to Altair. Okay, guys. Let's go ahead and rest here. And then I think this is where we're going to call it a night. Because there's stuff I want to look into, because once we finish Mysidia Tower is a big point of no return for some parts of the game. And I want to make sure I have everything that I can... I've done everything that I can do up until that point. So, I want to make... Again, you know, I want to make sure that's taken care of. So, with that, again, have a good night, everyone. I'll see you guys later. Let me see if there's... Give me one moment first. Okay. Okay. Everyone have a good night. I'll probably be back tomorrow with more Corpse Party. I will see you guys then.
Yeah, it has been 2 years for my exam, but I'm wearing my glasses right now. I am wearing my glasses, so I'm fine. I can see just fine. That's what I hide my third eye behind the bangs. Yep, it's right in the middle of my forehead. 2-year-old glasses. Hey, who took my glasses off? Hey! Guys, bullying me so much all the time. What did I do to deserve this?
Who's bullying?
I can't see. I can see that's a line girl. Let's see. Do you want the styrene? Yeah, let's get some styrenes as well. I'll get more luck rings too. There you go, that should be good. If I had that sweater, that power beam was... See, look at this line girl again! I can't believe you guys don't see the line girl. I can't believe it at all. I just...